from Haiti, and then my work is primitive, you know. I use acrylic and watercolor together to do my work. I use a 200 press paper. It's heavy. It's a handmade paper from France. I use that to make my work. I draw freehand from my heart, and then after I draw, whatever comes in my heart, everything I do is from my heart. I dream, and then I paint. I start to do my work when I was 7 years old. And then that's what I do all my life. You know, every day I do some. Every day I do my work. I tell you, I use a 200 paper from France. It's a press. I use acrylic and watercolor together. Reason why I do that, because watercolor is fade. So I use acrylic and watercolor together. Because when it's in the paper, it stays forever. You don't have to fade. That's what I do. This picture is five people talking about the selling, because then it's a street market. The selling in the street. Because they're talking about, I can sell because I don't see nobody there. But it's still the talking, they say, we're going to sell. That's what it is, the market in the street. This one is the orange market, it's a market too. But it's orange market. It's a little abstract. A little abstract in it. It's abstract. You see, those people look like a snake. It's orange market. And the best, this is a calabas. They put water in the calabas. They carry water in the calabas. This is a basket. The basket have an avocado in it. This is three baskets over there also. This one is a market too, but a market outside Haiti, not in Haiti. This is outside Haiti, but it's market and the street too. But they're selling, they try to sell stuff. Yes, I'm going to do a little work here. I'm going to dry, show you what I do that. I do something like that, back. That lady sell something in a basket, like that. And then, now I'm gonna paint that lady. I'm using this color. Paint that lady. Skate. Done.
I'm zooming in a little bit.
This is a carnival in Haiti, outside of Port-au-Prince. Those people play drum. This is a bamboo. They play bamboo here. Those guys play drum. This is a bamboo again. Those guys play drum. And those ladies go crazy, enjoy themselves, have fun.
Yes, I'm going to do an exhibition in Zombie and Lemur Park very soon. We don't know when, but very soon. And I will show you what I do, you know. You will be happy.